Hello, I have responded to all other points. I tried my best to explain things in a good way. Now I'm going to record a video for you to explain the some layout, some modifications, some editing in your store so you can do these things yourself easily. Still, if you need any further guidelines, still after completing this project, I will be available for next 7 days for free customer support, so no worries. But once you will be logged into your store, you need to click on online store and then actually I have a slow internet connection. I'm not sure why this is happening tonight. Okay, once you will click on online store, you will have a button like customize. You need to click on it. I'm sorry for the slow process. You will not mind it. So here all the sections will be available on left side. So you can edit anything from left side. So this is the you know, this banner image, go down and you can change image from here. If you want to add a new image, click on it and add image slide, and then you can click on it and upload an image. So this is for this slider. Okay, if you go down, and this is the collections section. From here you can change collection settings and then selection of the collections like this bandana babes and all others. You can change collections from here. If you feel anything technical and you need help or you need me to do that, I will be available, no issue. So I'm just explaining things in a general. Then you will have this section featured. I created everything very user friendly, so you will be easy to manage it. So this is the option for selecting a collection, and then we have some settings like I made it for you to select easily, so for desktop 3, for tablet 3, mobile for mobile 2, and maximum number of products shown, that is 9. So you can increase or decrease this number. If I go back, and then we have Instagram. So this is Instagram setting. This is somehow technical, like user code and access token, which we generate for the Instagram. So this is everything about the home page modification. Now I'm going to guide you about the product and other things. I think once you will look into the store, so you will be easy to manage everything. This is very user friendly, no worries. I always do job in a good way to facilitate my customers. If you want to modify products, edit or add, or maybe if you want to delete any product, you need to click on products. Here are the products. If you want to like delete this one, just hit on it and go to the actions and just remove from the collection. Sorry, this is product. Remove from the collection is a separate thing. Okay, so you can delete it from here. If you want to add it, just hit on the product and you will be able to see all the options to edit the product title, images, and then this is the variant like colors and other things. So you can do it very easily. And after that, I don't think you need to create a collection, separate collection. If still you want to create a collection, then you need to go to the collections and create a collection. From here you can create the collections. And one more thing, if you want to provide a discount to the customers, maybe any special event like Black Friday, maybe New Year Eve, something like that, then you need to click on discount and then create discount. From here you can create a discount like we say 30% off. So this is the percentage. You can select the options from here: fixed amount, percentage, free shipping, and buy one get one free. And okay, so discount value, you are going to like provide 30% on the entire order. You maybe on the specific collection, maybe on the specific products. So this is very simple to understand. Okay, and then this is the minimum purchase amount. You say I'm providing 30% off on the orders above $100. So you can write $100 here. So this is very easy. And then if you want to provide that eligibility to this very specific customer, just hit on it and search a customer. Once you will have a customer, so you can specify that. Or if you want to provide for everyone, that which is normal, so you can click this. And these all the settings are very easy to understand. And then we have a start date and end date, you can set you can set from here. Okay, so this is time, this is date, and this is ending date, and this is ending time. So this is very easy, everything. I don't get anything else. Now I'm going to tell you about the payment methods. You can see only account owners can edit this information. You need to come here and click on the activate Shopify payment method, this one, and you can do this from here. And you can also activate this. I'm not sure. I think you have done these things already, because I can't see these things from this account. So I'm just seeing the template. I'm not getting the exact information of maybe you have done or not. You can do it from this button and from this button. Thank you so much.